Key of D. Key of D. This way I can play it. I can play it actually somewhere. I'm going to tell you all a story of Maybeline and Stu. Police say he killed her, but they never found the truth. It happened in November 1983. Stu was the last one to ever see Maybeline. Stu was the last one to ever see Maybeline. Banjo! It was the night before Thanksgiving. They had fought and went to bed. They slept in separate bedrooms, so the paper said. When Stu got up on Thursday, he left, her door was closed. What happened to Maybeline, no one will ever know. What happened to Maybeline, no one will ever know. Some say she left the country and she's still alive today. Others say she's buried in a cold, shallow grave. Yes, Maybeline was leaving, and Stu was hurting bad, but that was all the police ever really had. That was all the police ever really had. Years later at the Pinewood Fishing Club, they dug up a swimming pool and they dug and they dug and they dug, but they never found her body. Now they leave Stu alone. What happened to Maybeline, no one will ever know. What happened to Maybeline, no one will ever know. Some say she left the country and she's still alive today. Others say she's buried in a cold, shallow grave. Yes, Maybeline was leaving. Stu was hurting bad, but that was all the police ever really had. That was all the police ever really had. I've told you all the story of Maybeline and Stu. Police say he killed her, but they never found proof.